But hey, we caught the Ripper type guy.